What's up, everybody? This is Maria. How you doing? To those of you that have been on the channel, welcome back. To anybody that's new, welcome to the channel. And I'll quickly explain what I do. I sing songs by my favorite artists, not to get any money from it, just to pay homage to them and show other people in the world who they are and their music. You know, just paying respect. That is all I intend to do. To the artists, I have no, like I said, I had no money intention in it. I just sing your songs because I love you guys, and you guys make great music. With that said, we are now on another track from Selena Gomez's Rare, which is, I dare say, my favorite song from the album, which is People You Know. Okay, this is my favorite song from the standard edition. As far as the deluxe edition, I'll get back to you on that. But people you know. The basic premise of the song to me is, it's funny how people come into your life and then suddenly they turn into strangers. You know, like you felt like you were so close to those people and then suddenly they just disappear. I've had many people in my life, as many of you probably have, many people in your life that you thought you were so close to, and then, boop, they just disappear. So, I'm pretty sure that's what Selena's trying to explain. Like I said on the last couple videos, the music might be a little bit louder than me due to my dad buying a soundbar. I did turn it down, so hopefully it's not too loud, so y'all can still hear me. So here is People You Know by Selena Gomez. Thank you, Selena, for this song. It helped me a lot. And I hope you guys like it, too. Let's see if I remember this one better than Vulnerable, huh? You were running through me like water. Feelings leaving me dry. The days we couldn't be farther. So how's it feel to be on the other side? So many wasted nights with you. I still can taste it. I hate it. Wish I could take it back. Cause it used to be close. People can go from people you know to people you don't. What hurts the most? People can go from people you know to people you don't. It used to be close, but people can go from people you know to people you don't. What hurts the most is people can go from people you know to people you don't. Because we are on fire. Now I'm breathing ashes and dust. I always wanna get higher. I never know when enough is enough. So many wasted nights with you. I still can taste it. I hate it. Wish I could take it back. Cause it used to be close, but people can go from people you know to people you don't. What hurts the most is people can go from people you know to people you don't. It used to be close, but people can go from people you know to people you don't. What hurts the most is people can go from people you know to people you don't. People you don't. People you don't. People you know to people you don't. From people you know to people you don't. We used to be close, but people can go from people you know to people you don't. What hurts the most is people can go from people you know to people you don't. You said because the people can go from people you know to people you don't. What hurts the most is people can go from people you know to people you don't. People you know to people you don't. People you know to people you don't. People you know to people. All right, there you have it. People You Don't by Selena Gomez. Hang on. There we go. Oh, jeez. there you go. People You Don't by Selena Gomez from Rare. I think I actually remember that one better than Vulnerable. That's just so sad. But, as I said, I think she's talking about, a relationship with, like, a boy, you know, is just, she wasted her time with this person, and just, it's just such a shame that it goes from a person, you know, to just a stranger, which, relationships can be interpreted in a different way. I see it as more, as, like, abandonment. Like, people in my life had just went, bye-bye, deuces. Like, I hate to steal one from my, not Miley, Billy Ray Cyrus from Hannah Montana. Some people come in your life for a reason, others only for a season, which I would definitely agree with that statement. Which, that piece of little bit of wisdom has been with me ever since he said those words. So, despite all the issues with Miley and Billy, he was actually pretty wise. I know, yes, people, I know it was in the script. But still. But, that's how I feel about this song. I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys like, share, subscribe, please. I need some more subscribers. I need y'all's help. I do this for y'all because I love you and I love to sing. I want to continue this. Show me that you guys like it too. All rights go to Selena Gomez, and I hope you guys show up in the next one. See ya!